What's up, guys? This week we're checking out one of Magic's best modern artists, Volkan Baga. Here's the top 10. Top 10. I think one of my favorite things about his art is that even though it looks like it's digital, almost all of it is done in oils, or all of it's done in oils. I don't even know. It looks digital, but he's just that good. Let me know what I missed. Let me know if you have any different opinions. Don't forget to subscribe right down there. Have a good one, guys.